Ring is recalling some 350,000 of its video doorbells following reports that they catch on fire. According to the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission, Ring has received 23 reports of fire involving its second-generation smart doorbells. At least 8 people suffered some minor burns. The Safety Commission says the doorbell battery can overheat if the wrong screws are used during installation.